Lord woke me up and I went out there and I turned on the television. Mm-hmm. And when I turned on the television, the news was on. The news anchor woman said, this will be the first time in American history that 5 or 6 individuals will be put to death all in the same week. True story, you can Google it. She says, this is the first time in American history where 5 or 6 individuals will be put to death all in the same week. Watch this. She says, the reason why they will be put to death all in the same week is because the lethal injection which used to administer to the individuals, watch this, has an expiration date. And so this is the week that they have to die. Listen to me. Right after she said that, the Holy Spirit says, everything that has been hindering you from following your God-ordained purpose has been issued an expiration date. And this is the week that it dies. This is the week that your debt dies. This is the week that your insecurity dies. Whatever your issue is, all you have to do is inject it with a heavy dosage of a